listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They
come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing survey team.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Last signal we got said they were under attack, then nothing. That was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this. But it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
A All teams, keep your eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods. Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions. Located the missing survey team. That's still our primary objective. Eyes open.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure...
to draw it out.
fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now...
It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the... Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the Lost City. I think I can make that. Probably.
The Maria Adula is trapped.
Now to find out what's up there. Thank you. Why were they carrying so much wealth with them? The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to...
It's done.
Thank you. he's passed through the lands of the Rus.
I'm not your enemy. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.